So today we have a nice simple job. We're making some railings. We have about a half dozen of these to make. So we decided to go ahead and put it on the blaze and produce them here. So what we're doing with these with is we have some 3/4 inch steel tubing. We have some 1.5/4 inch thick flat bar. And that's gonna be it. That'll be our railing. So for our fixturing, we're using some 1-2-3 blocks, just bolted straight down to the table. And we made some stops to set our spacing for our railings. So this is just simple 5/8 tubing and some washers. So let's put together our fixture here. These will establish the spacing for our rails. So we're using some extra 1/4 inch bar to set our spacing, to space our rails up off the table. We've got our 1/4 inch flat bar against our stops, the 3 points. So we're gonna load our tubes. And we're just pushing them all to the same side so we get the same spacing. Now that we got that, put our final rail on. So we adjust our stop. Our bar is tight. Now we're ready to teach the job and weld. So to teach this job, we're going to go back to the handle. We're going to start on the left side. So as you're watching, it doesn't have to be perfect at this point. We can go in and clean up the points. We can run it through a dry run. It's where we want it, and fix it as we need it. Little touch-ups are quick and easy. All right, our parts are set up, our job's been taught, let's weld some parts. There you go. So we've got the first half welded on our jig. Side one done. For the second side, we're going to place it against some stops and weld the back side. All right, so here's our completed part. So as you can see with this job, we had minimal fixturing. You can jig from the table and make parts pretty darn quickly. There you go. It's great to be able to do op 1 and op 2 on the same table and have the robot work in both sides.